the top, maybe, and put our clipboard music. So that looks like there's various pages. And then, I don't know about this piece here. Like what it's supposed to be like. So it looks like it's way too big, doesn't it? Like huge. Bit more sense, I guess. I don't know. I suppose. Oh, way too much glue. I keep doing that. Oh, for Pete's sake. Come here. There. Like so. I mean, I suppose that looks like a looks like a clipboard, but I don't know. I won't put that with our other stuff there. Okay, so now we can get going. Make this little roof light. So we've got all our pieces. So we're gonna go B11, which is the smaller piece. Okay, and B12 is gonna go that way. I'm wondering where this light comes in. Is it supposed to just be kind of behind it? Behind this little thing? pink. And then the this stuff is just kind of clumped on the top, I guess. I don't know, it looks, just looks kind of odd. So right there, where does the table go? Where does the table go in the end? Yeah, upstairs, it's got a light in it. So yeah, maybe that is just, doesn't really show a close-up of it. Oh, it kind of does. Here's the back. A little bit. So it just kind of bends over the back. Okay, I think it just kind of slits in there a bit. It's hard to tell. So we will put this guy in a little puddle in the front. Oh, and they've already wrapped these for us. Let's try this. It's working. Alright, so we're gonna put a big puddle in the back. Now I gotta work on all this other stuff while this thing is here with this big cord attached to it, which would be much easier to put on later by itself. Thank you. in a little bit, I think. Like so. Even at least. Like that. There we go. Good, good, good. And then we can make the... Oops, how much were we supposed to have of that? Tube stuff. Where did the tube thing go? Did I not put it back in? Oh, there it is. It's hiding. And we need 1 centimeter. Try and flatten this out though. Because this is very crooked now. This stuff does not like to cut. Clean cut on that side. Let's see if we can get this. That's better. Much better. Okay, so we're gonna make some little flowers, I guess. So 0.7 out of 2.5. I assume we're making 2 of these. It doesn't really say, but. So, we're going to cut hundreds of little slots. I'm trying to figure out what this is. Is that a finger? Like, I can't really tell. This. I've never made a flower this way before, so. Okay. I suppose it looks like a flower. Come here, you. Oh, for Pete's sake. Get it there. I suppose. Hi, Pug. What you doing? I don't know. You tell me. I'm trying to fold it really tight. Oh, are you rubbing on the tripod? Silly. I'm gonna move the camera. Said you don't care, okay. Hey, stop that. Stop that, please. What are you doing? Don't do that. All right. I suppose I buy these as flowers. What, honey? Okay, yeah, you scratch over there. Okay, and then we do some of these guys. Do we want to just do like that? I think we do. Yeah, that's cute. All right. Hi. Yes, I love you too. Strings. And that's going to go on our table. And then it's supposed to go with this guy. but I think I'm going to wait and see if that's the art I want on that, because I might want it to be something else. So I'm just gonna glue that little guy to the table for now. And push this back a little bit so it, yeah. Because I might want something else there. I don't know yet. I had to get a printer too, so figure out some way to print them. What, honey? Mama's almost done. There we go. Now there is our table. Cute.